How's it going, folks? Thank you guys again for watching the video. Want to give a big shout out to Spidey Bugle for creating the Miles Morales outfit mod and to ynSection for creating the Carnage mod. If you guys are interested in trying out these mods, check out the links in the description below and have fun with them. Anyways, thanks again for watching. Enjoy the video.
We have to get these people out of here.
I'm doing all I can. We can't just walk down to S.H.I.E.L.D. headquarters.
Oh, no? Widow, we're gonna evacuate everyone out of Harlem.
You expect these people to fight their way to the other side of Manhattan?
What?
So how do you use this?
Yes, if we have to.
I think I got it.
This is suicide.
Got it. Everyone is getting out. S.H.I.E.L.D. has a beacon to repel the symbiotes. We'll open a safe corridor. I have to get to Wolverine. Just take care of MJ for me.
You know what? MJ can take care of herself just fine. I still have friends out there. Luke and I are gonna go get them, and then we're gonna get out of here. Aren't we, Luke?
Okay.
Wow. Just be careful, okay? Figured out that the symbiotes couldn't stand certain sounds. And of course, that would include me if I used my own symbiote. How can he stand that noise? What's the deal here?
Made a little trap for the creepy crawlies. They come to get at the parishioners inside, but then I ring the bell. It stuns them. Then I can chop them up by the dozen.
We've got to get these people out of here. Maybe together we could keep that bell going, and clear out enough symbiotes to open up a landing zone.
Try hitting that bell. Good enough.
I should pray a little louder inside.
Close. Bell, bring it.
symbiotes.
Come here!
mean literally get it out. Doesn't that hurt?
Yeah, like hell. I'll be with you in a minute. And thanks.
You're welcome, I think. Boy, talk about cutting yourself down to size.
Yeah, well, I prefer life this way. It's who I am.
Must be nice.
What?
Knowing who you are.
Spidey! Man, am I glad to see you.
Thank God you're okay.
We're spread thin. Now I gotta take the lead convoy. MJ can ride with me. Spidey, can you protect the area until we're all underway? And then guard the last convoy?
Are you sure?
I'll be fine. Let's get everyone out of here.
Good luck, brother.
You too.
See you on the other side. Promise me, no more dark suit.
I promise.
subway and move up to the third safe zone. Defend the area until it can be repaired. Then return to your assignment.
Thank you.
MJ?
MJ! Cage! No! 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 You! Where's Luke Cage?
Take it easy!
Girl with the shotgun!
What?
Answer me! I never should have let her go!
Uh-oh. Let me guess. Spider-Man saved everyone, but the ones he cares about the most. Some hero.
Shut up. No. I promised. And that brings us up to date. I searched for MJ. Found her. Then lost her again. And worse of all, breaking another promise. I had to use that thing one more time.
One more time!
We need to get to Felicia. Somewhere inside that symbiote is Black Cat.